Hello students, welcome back to your EVS class. This is the summary of chapter number 9, Teeth, Beaks and Claws of Animals. Children, like us, animals also eat different types of food in different ways. The shape and size of their teeth are different based on their food and feeding habits. Teeth of animals. First of all, let us discuss about teeth of herbivorous animals such as horses, cows, giraffes and goats have flat, broad front teeth to bite off leaves and grass and swallow their food. Later, they bring it back into their mouth and chew the cud. Next, let us discuss about teeth of carnivorous. Carnivorous animals are also called flesh-eating animals. Animals such as tigers, lions, foxes, and cats have sharp, pointed, and curved front teeth to tear flesh. They have strong jaws. Their back teeth are broad and flat, used for chewing the flesh. Teeth of snakes and frogs. Animals such as snakes and frogs do not have chewing teeth. They swallow their food. Teeth of rodents. Animals such as rats and squirrels have sharp front teeth with which they bite nuts, fruits, and seeds. These animals gnaw their food. Teeth of water animals. Some water animals are carnivorous and some are herbivorous. Shark fish have more than 3,000 teeth. Crocodiles have pegged-shaped teeth to swallow their food in chunks. Rats have 4 long, sharp front teeth, 2 on top and 2 on the bottom. They are highly specialized for gnawing. These teeth grow every day throughout their life. Children, do birds have teeth? No, birds have no teeth. Instead of teeth, they have beaks. Let us study the beaks of birds. Beaks of birds. Birds bite, crush or chew their food with the help of their beak. The shape and size of the beaks of birds depend upon their feeding habits. Chisel beak. Woodpeckers drill a hole in the trunk of the tree with the help of its beak. Their beaks are sharp and chisel shaped. They eat insects present in the wood of the trunk. Cracking beak. Birds such as parrot, pigeon, etc. eat fruits, seeds and nuts. They have a short, thick and cone-shaped beak. They use their beak to crack open the seeds and fruits. Hooked beak. Birds such as vulture, eagle, crow and owl eat the flesh of other animals. They have a strong and hooked beak to tear the flesh and bones. Sifting beak. The beaks of ducks are flat and broad, having tiny holes on both the sides. Such beaks helps them to catch insects, fishes and worms from muddy water. Probing beak. The beak of a hummingbird is long and cylindrical in shape. It helps them to suck nectar from flowers. Tweezer beak. Birds such as warblers, wrens and robins have beaks that help them in picking up and holding on to insects. Such beaks are called tweezer beaks. Children, birds have forelimbs and hind limbs. Forelimbs are modified into wings and hind limbs are a pair of feet used for catching, eating, walking, swimming, climbing and perching. Feet of birds. Birds have a pair of feet with the claws, a sharp, horny and curved nail-like structure in each toe is called a claw. The feet and claws are used for catching, eating, walking, swimming, climbing and perching. The birds also use the claws to protect them from their enemies. The shape and size of their feet vary depending on their eating and living habits. Birds are also classified according to their shape, size, and use of their feet. Perching birds. Some birds, such as crow, sparrow, etc., have three long toes in front and one at the back. They help them to catch the branch of a tree. Flesh-eating birds. Birds such as vulture, kite, owl and eagle eat flesh. They catch fishes from running water and small animals. Their claws are very strong and sharp and help them to hold their prey firmly. Swimming birds. Aquatic birds such as swan, duck, pelican, etc. have webbed feet that help them to swim in water. Scratching birds. Birds such as peacock, hen, quill, etc. have hard claws on their feet. They scratch the ground with their strong claws in search of insects and worms. Children, here we have completed revision of chapter number 9. Thank you and have a nice day.